Watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
Yeah, no doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all of those matches are great, and I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guys.
Shot to the chest.
A club with a right forearm.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb! Crashing down. Oh, God, that hurt.
This is impressive all the way up.
Boom! Spikes him down. And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
He is getting fired up here.
Corey, we both know that Falls Count Anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger could be your own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when you've got the win in hand.
This match could just about be over.
Forearm all across the face. The fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
The knee right on the temple.
Oh, no, no, this ain't right.
Monsterplex! Here we go! Suplex!
What? Thanks for coming!
Oh, look at the power shown on the Exploder Suplex.
Huge toss!
He's struggling a bit here.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense,
keeping the pressure on.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
There's a kick and Black Mass!
Lights out!
There it is.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Ultimate.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.